Yeah, I took a few days off because the pain was just getting unbearable. Like, both my hands, it was starting to extend all the way down my arm. So I took like 3 days off. Still dabbled in Rainbow Six and some other games, but yeah. That. Still a little stiff, but not really in pain anymore. I think I'm still on the rails, so it's not really an option yet. Don't like how this live thing's popped up for the caffeine. It wasn't there last time I was broadcasting. I don't know why it's there now, but it's annoying and I want to move it. Let's see if I can move it. Let me get rid of this shit. It's right there. Now, let's see. It's not actually displaying on Twitch. It's just an overlay for me that I want to get rid of. Okay, so at least it's not streaming out, so it's just annoying me. How do I make it stop? How do I get rid of this shit? Settings, let's see. Right align. No, I don't want to realign it, I want to get rid of it. Seems like the alignment didn't change it. Could be less annoying on the other side, but it's annoying anywhere. Okay, hitting control got rid of it. That's weird. Also close the thing. There we go. Oh, God damn it, no, it's not gone. Just moved. Whatever, it's less annoying over there at least. There to let me know there's zero people watching. Thanks! I already assumed that, because I don't know... Oh, did I just walk in a circle? I'm an idiot. We'll check out the shop. So I want to see if it's based on time or actions. I already looked at the shop, and already discovered that. I am stupid as fuck. Vaguely remember I'm supposed to go look for someone. Vaguely remember there's a boar over here somewhere.
We're looking for prickle boars. Keep your eyes on the thickets.
Thicket. Having my hand on this controller is already making it feel all cramped up. I'm made for a mouse and keyboard.
I'll finish this now. Is that all you got? Devour!
I will split! Come on, put up some fight, okay? This is hunting?
We keep this up, and who knows how many we'll bring home.
like we have a chance!
Come on, let me use the thing already. Returning to the game and already annoyed by the... There we go. It would have been better if it let me use it, you know, one of the times I was trying to use it during a combo and could have potentially got the thing to work, the four bar one. But I'll take it. Part dragon. Oh, I thought he was dead. He's just on the ground. Kill the guy. Couldn't be that. I probably should have got my party back together before I did this, because I'd rather have Aizen here. He's got anti-dragon shit. But here I am, so too late now. Do not want to get stunned, huh, buddy? Go. Where is it? Someone else must have grabbed it already. There we go. Two in a row. I'm starting to get the timing, I think, maybe. Oh, come on, let me cycle. Asshole. I will just whittle you down with this basic ass attack. Zero damage to her? There's fucking bubbles in the way. Dragon! Well, that was easy.
I refuse to fall here.
Neat. Is it? I figured that might be the case. Alright, I'll shut down one of these. Shut down the caffeine one. Considering this torch that someone told me that on. Alright, so let's shut this shit all the way down. Open. Okay. Hopefully it'll be running smoother now. Thought the dual streaming might be a bit much.
I'll finish this now.
A complete victory!
It might be a problem with Obs then, because Obs just didn't update. I might have reset my settings and might be trying to pump out more bandwidth than I have.
Let me
check my settings. I have to stop streaming to do this, so cut this off right here.